Hey guys, what is going on? This is Pedro. It is 5:20 in the morning. Got up at around 5 o'clock. This is Meredith, by the way. And we're getting ready to go head out to the airport to go to Atlanta, where we'll fly from Atlanta to Orlando. So we're gonna fly Wilmington, Atlanta, Atlanta, Orlando. So it's nice and early. There's nothing out. No trick-or-treaters at 4 or 5 in the morning, so. Hey guys, what's going on? We are on the plane to Atlanta. We just got in the plane. What time are we going to be landing there? 7:30. So, then from there we're going to roll to Orlando. So, yeah, long line. There's a lot of people checking in through security and stuff, so I was kind of like pressing for time, and but I'm glad we're able to make it through fine without any problems.
Hey guys, what's going on? We are getting ready to land in Atlanta. It is approximately 7:20. Still pretty early. Listening to the parody. But if you time, just want to make sure I'm really comfortable with my part. The band will be leaving later on today from Wilmington. I'm getting there a little bit early just so I can tie up any loose ends or anything that needs to be prepared for them. But yeah, so I'm really excited with the voice.
Hey guys, what's going on? We are waiting for the flight to Orlando. We are here in Atlanta. Rainy, real muggy day. I don't know if you guys can see a little bit back there. It's a little bit grayish. Look over here, still got a little bit of rain, pretty muggy. Weather in Orlando should be pretty good, so I'm looking forward to that. It should be a little bit warmer. How long is the flight gonna be?
10 minutes.
Stuffing our face with a bagel. Yeah, and I think we'll be landing at about what time? 10:30. We'll be landing at 10:30. So I'm so glad you know the flight information, because I would be lost. We are flying Delta. I really like their planes. Yeah.
Hey guys, what's going on? This is Pedro and Meredith. We are in Orlando. This airport is just so beautiful. Meredith was just pointing out that it's actually a hotel too. You can check out all the rooms back there, the palm trees, and then you've got a clear glass right above us, letting a lot of natural sunlight. And we're on our way to get into a shuttle to head to our hotel. Then what are we going to do after that? Get some lunch with the fam, and then we're gonna meet up with everybody, and then we'll work on some super secret stuff later on. So yeah. We are on our way to the convention center. I think we're about 5 minutes, maybe less than 5 minutes away, to go do sound check to get ready for the parody tomorrow morning. The band is on their way here. They just landed in Orlando. They're getting picked up, and we'll be seeing them shortly. They're gonna go check in the hotel, drop off stuff, and head this way. So hopefully we'll be seeing them soon. We'll also be seeing Adam later on. That's a fire truck, by the way. See somebody? Sounds like somebody's on fire. And there's a helicopter, all kinds of shit. Every time I want to record, there's all this fucking sound everywhere. God damn it.
What's going on? We are inside the convention center main stage, where a lot of the main panels will be.
The guys here have been working really hard. I'm going to give you guys a little sneak peek of what it looks like as they're working on stuff right now. Look at all that. Tons and tons of screens right behind me. Got sound, got lots of chairs. Working really hard, tons of lights. We'll be doing sound check at around 6 p.m. So the band's got a little bit of downtime to get ready up until that time. So I guess we'll meet up with everybody out in the main lobby and see what's up. Hey guys, what's going on? This is Pedro. We are backstage right now, waiting to premiere the play with Scott here. The live premiere of his parody. There's a lot of equipment. There's Scott again. It's kind of dark, can't see him. What do you think, dude? You're excited?
I'm terrified. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun though.
It's gonna be great. Really excited. Looking forward to it. Lots of people here, and there's again. So yeah, we'll do a quick little recap.
I'll support this.
Stop dropping the beat.
I'm too poor to
provide my own backtrack, so I'm just I'm adding my own soundtrack.
All right, follow right up there. Follow on Twitter.
Oh, follow the list on Twitter, @Verinda. YouTube.com/Verinda Plays, @Verinda. Facebook.com/Verinda.
Look at him smiling. Look at you smiling.
Follow on Twitter, bye-bye.
All right, see you, dude.
Love you all.
You walk so
far. What's up?
So, we are in a ferry on our way to Magic.
I don't need a warning.
Shut up. I need a warning. We got Nick Nickum here. He's not paying attention.
What up?
We got
hey YouTube. Rudy. Follow me on Twitter.
Shut up. We got Lewis.
What's up?
Henry. We got Henry. He looks so
wait,
happy.
Wait, hold on.
He looks so happy. And we got Steven. His hair just flying in the wind. Oh, snap.
What are you doing on this?
What are you doing on that boat?
Why are you blogging right now?
Show over here. I'm gonna come with you.
The vibrations feel good.
That was my camera.
Why do you need to get this close? Why does he need to get this close to me? This is awkwardly close. And then we got Mrs. Pedro 6205 Meredith joining us as well. You excited? He doesn't make you feel awkward at all, does he? show him some of the Disney magic. You want to show him some of the Disney magic?
Amazing Disney magic over there. Absolutely beautiful.
I don't think you can put a price on that.
I know. If you look closely in the truck, you see Mickey.
That's, The cement truck is full of magic.
That's one of the rides over there. We're gonna hit that later.
The caterpillar. My favorite ride, I think, is probably the excavator.
And then, Henry, why are you shooting the floor?
Why? No. Henry is really happy to be going to Magic Kingdom, right, Henry? What are you doing? He's just messing with the focus, isn't he? This is some quality vlogging going on.
Yeah.
Like all the other people. These are all Steve's fans.
Yes.
Hey, what?
That's all we have for today, folks.
Go ahead, Disney World.
Shut up.
What'd you have to say?
Shut up.
Dance.
Boy's life.